This is Janessa, and you're watching PhilippineNews.com.
Yes.
Well, they cut the interview, the whole interview. The interview is 5 to 10 minutes, but they cut short just to ruin my name or, you know, misinterpret, misquote my interview. But I told them in my interview that who am I? I'm not condemning them. Who am I to condemn them? I'm also a person, a sinner, and human, and I love them. I love the people. And what I'm condemning is the act, the action. You know, if a person is a thief, will you approve that his job is a thief? Of course, you condemn his job as a thief, but not a person. Who am I to condemn?
Yeah, but how much of a distraction has that been?
I wasn't distracted because I'm just telling the truth, and I'm happy for that.